Good morning, students of class 3. Let us now continue the lesson, A Wonderful Gift. Okay, we had done in the last class, what had we seen? That this little boy was taking care of his baby sister. Okay, now let us see what happens next in your lesson. So everyone, open your books to A Wonderful Gift. Today is the 5th. So now let us see, he begins to draw, okay, his little sister, because she was looking very cute. So he begins to draw. She was sleeping at that time and he found her looking very cute and pretty, and so he begins to draw a picture of his sister. He had no paper, but he found a piece of cardboard. He had no pencil, but he found a piece of black charcoal. How pretty the baby was! He began to draw. The baby smiled but did not wake up. The picture grew as the charcoal touched the cardboard. Here was her round head covered with pretty curls. Here was her mouth. Here were her pretty eyes. And here were her small ears. Here were her wonderful hands. So he had no paper, okay? But he found a piece of cardboard. He had no paper, but he found one cardboard piece. He had no pencil. He did not have pencil, but he found a black charcoal. What is charcoal, students? Charcoal is a hard, black, burnt piece of wood, okay? A hard, black, burnt piece of wood. He found charcoal. And with this charcoal, he began to draw. See in his hand? With the charcoal, he began to draw. How pretty the baby was. Okay, he admired his sister. He said, so pretty my sister is, so pretty the baby was. And he began to draw. The baby smiled. The baby was smiling in the sleep, but did not wake up. The picture grew as the charcoal touched the cardboard. So the picture was looking very beautiful and the picture grew as the charcoal was touching on the cardboard. Now he is describing what he was doing. Here was her round head covered with pretty curls. So she had pretty curly hair, okay? Her mouth, okay? He was making now her mouth. He was making, here was her mouth. Then he make pretty eyes. Here were her pretty eyes. And small ears and wonderful hands, okay? See how nicely he is making the picture? Yeah, like this. Now let us go and see what happens next. It was very quiet in the house. He was so busy drawing that he did not think of anything else. He did not even hear his mother's footsteps as she came into the room. Okay. So, it was very, very quiet in the house at that time and he was very busy drawing. Okay. He was very engrossed in what he was doing. He was very busy into his drawing. He did not think of anything else. He was just into the drawing he was making. He did not even hear. He was so into the drawing that he did not even hear his mother's footsteps when she came into the room. Okay. Now let us see next. Oh, Benjamin, what have you been doing? She cried. The boy sprang up alarmed. So she came in, okay, but he did not know that she has come. He was so engrossed in his drawing that he did not know that she had come. So she came and she said, oh, Benjamin, what are you doing? His mother cried. Benjamin sprang up alarmed. Sprang up meaning jumped up suddenly, okay. Alarmed meaning scared. He jumped up suddenly and he got scared. It's only a picture of the baby, mother, he said. He said, no, I'm just making a picture, mother, of baby sister. Okay. The woman was so overjoyed that she hugged him and kissed him. Then suddenly she began to worry. Had Benjamin done the right thing? The woman, that is his mother, she was very overjoyed. She was very happy looking at the picture. It was very beautiful. So she hugged her son and she kissed her son and she was very happy looking at it. Then suddenly she began to worry. She thought that is Benjamin doing the right thing? She asked, okay, Benjamin, how did you learn to draw such a lovely picture? She asked. So she asked her son, from where did you get this such a beautiful talent of drawing so well? How did you learn to draw such a beautiful and lovely picture? She asked her son. He said, I didn't learn it. He answered, I just did it. I couldn't help but do it. So he answered his mother saying, I did not learn it. It came naturally. I just did it. I could not help but do it. So I hope this much of the lesson is clear to all of you students. We will do this much today. Next class, we will continue with the next part. So now let us come to the word meanings that we learned today. These word meanings you will write in your English literature, copy and learn it nicely, okay? Charcoal is a hard, black, burnt piece of wood. The picture grew meaning Benjamin went on drawing. Sprang up meaning jumped up suddenly. Alarmed meaning scared. Overjoyed meaning very happy. I couldn't help but do it. Meaning something made me draw the picture and I could not stop. Is it clear? That's all for today, students. I hope the lesson is clear to all of you. We will continue with the lesson in the next class. Okay, below my video, the link is there. You can click on the link and read whatever I have taught you today well and do the word meanings in your English literature copy and learn the word meanings nicely. Next class, we will continue with the lesson. Okay, thank you, students, and God bless.